That's right. That's your future husband. Oh, Tyrion.
You should consider yourself lucky.
Well, Varys.
At least your balls don't freeze off.
You take great offense at dwarf jokes, but love telling unit jokes.
Why is that?
Because that's you.
Because I have balls. You don't.
He knows who you are.
Oh. Look at you.
Indeed.
You're a man.
Yeah, he is.
Almost.
Oh, yes, you are. Well, yeah, he's also the three-eyed raven.
He's like, yeah, he's a little weird.
He's a little weird now. Oh. Oh, what does he know about her? And there's somebody else.
Where's Arya?
Lurking somewhere.
Oh, come on. Come on, where is she?
Queen Daenerys of House Targaryen.
Oh, the girl. I love her.
My sister. Sansa Stark, the Lady of Winterfell.
Thank you for inviting us into your home, Lady Stark. The North is as beautiful as your brother claimed. Ooh. As are you.
Oh, jeez.
Winterfell is yours, Your Grace.
We don't have time for all this.
No.
The Night King has your dragon.
Okay.
He's one of them now. The wall has fallen. The dead march south.
As soon as we heard about the wall...
So they're gonna make us wait for the Arya thing, aren't they?
To win. This one.
Oh, these are the last of the wagons.
Tyrion. Oh, goodness. God damn it, where's Arya?
My lord. My lady.
My ex-husband.
Oh, that's right.
Pardon me.
Excuse me. I totally forgot about that.
They're so
cute.
Oh
my god. Yeah, I love them together.
The Lady of Winterfell. Has a nice ring to it.
So does Hand of the Queen. Depending on the queen, I suppose.
Last time we spoke was at Joffrey's wedding. Miserable affair.
Had its moments. Apologies for leaving like that.
Yes, it was a bit hard to explain why my wife fled moments after the king's murder.
They would have killed her.
I survived.
Many underestimated you. Most of them are dead now. Thrilled to hear Blanstorm is marching north.
Not so much, no.
You have every right to be fearful of my sister. No one fears her more than I do, but I promise you'll be safe.
Cersei told you her army was coming north to fight for you.
She did.
And you believed her.
She has something to live for now. I believe she wants to survive.
I used to think you were the cleverest man alive.
Sansa doesn't believe it either. Oh, man. Creepy damn tree.
He used to be taller.
Oh!
How did you sneak up on me?
How did you survive a knife through the heart?
I didn't. Have you ever used it?
Yeah!
Once or twice.
No. No.
Nah.
No.
Belle, come here. Come here, Belle.
I can see you.
Jealous?
Too heavy for me.
She still has the dagger.
Yeah. Where were you before?
Here and there.
She doesn't like your queen, does she?
Sansa thinks she's smarter than everyone.
She's the smartest person I've ever met.
But you're defending her. You.
I know.
I'm defending our family. So is she.
I'm her family too.
Don't forget that.
Which girl?
The Queen's brothers made promises to you. Oh. The wife wants to rectify their mistake.
Hopefully not the
she
one
who gave me a castle and a wife, and then rectified me right out of it.
That was Sir Jaime's doing, not hers. When Queen Cersei wants something, she pays in advance and in gold. Several chests of it, in fact, waiting for you in a wagon just outside.
Why?
So she wants to murder someone, but she can't send her soldiers. If it's a dragon queen she's after.
She has other plans for the Targaryen girl.
Yeah, well, good luck with that.
She wants him to kill someone?
Our brothers are unlikely to survive their northern adventures, but in the event that they do...
Oh, what is this for?
She has a keen sense of poetic justice.
That fucking family.
When the Citadel expelled me, I thought I would die poor and alone. But in exchange for my service, Queen Cersei made me her hand. What will she do for the man who rid her of her treasonous brothers?
She wants him to kill Jaime and Tyrion? No, 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 no! Bronn? I know you're money grubbing, but no!
So?
He's not. Hey! Okay! Oh! Oh! What the? What is happening? Save a sibling.
Yes.
Just and saying.
This is how a sibling goes with you. Watch this.
Yeah. Yeah. He deserved that.
Right?
That was awesome!
You're on the point of the Iron Islands. Not even seen King's Landing with all his men and his ships. We can take our home back.
Daenerys went north.
Daenerys will need somewhere to retreat if they can't hold the north. Somewhere the dead can't go.
Okay. So, wait.
You're my queen.
I was gonna say, but they don't go back.
I go where you command.
You want to go to them, to fight for the Starks?
Yeah?
Go.
Oh!
What is dead may never die.
Oh.
What is dead may never die.
Oh! So they're not together?
They kill the bastards anyway.
Oh! Oh, this is not okay! I don't want them to not be together!
Fionn is the only one that makes me cry on this show.
Oh my god! He definitely makes me cry, but so many make me cry. Oh my god.
What if he doesn't want me to?
Then I've enjoyed your company, Jon Snow.
Is he gonna ride it?
I don't know if it was Disney, but it was one of them.
Oh my god, I forgot about that! Oh my god! This is crazy! Oh my god! Just hang on! Oh, Jesus.
That was a nice axe you made for him. You've gotten better.
Thanks. So have you? I mean, you look good.
Thanks. So have you.
It's not a bad place to grow up if it wasn't so cold.
I could use a pardon.
For what crime?
I borrowed a few books from the Citadel. Also a sword.
From the Citadel?
From my family. It's been in House Tarly for generations, so it would have been mine anyway, eventually. But my father had other ideas.
Oh, this is awkward. Oh, this is awkward.
You know him?
Oh.
I offered to let him retain his lands and titles if he bent the knee. He refused.
Oh, shit.
At least I'll be allowed home again, now that my brother's the law.
No.
Your brother stood with your father.
Oh, this is so awkward. Oh, you poor baby.
Thank you, Your Grace, for telling me. May I?
Of course, I can't even look at you right now. Damn it, Danny! Well, I'm sure your brother. Yeah, he's your father. He's still alive. But your brother at least seemed nice. Father was an ass. Oh, Bran.
I'm talking about the King of the Bloody Seven Kingdoms.
Ooh.
Bran and I were.
He's like, eh?
I had a High Septon's diary. Bran had. Whatever Bran has. What are you talking about? Your mother. Was Lyanna Stark. And your father, your real father, was Rhaegar Targaryen. You've never been a bastard. You are Aegon Targaryen, true heir to the Iron Throne. I'm sorry, I know it's a lot to take. Sixth of his name, protector of the realm, all of it.
No, titles.
Now he's the one with all the titles.
He's like, no. That baby, no. I don't want it.
I don't want it.
Daenerys is our queen, she shouldn't be. That's treason, it's the truth. You gave up your crown to save your people. Would she do the same?
No, she wouldn't. I'm sorry, but no, she wouldn't.
No,
she's... Oh, you better not die. I'd be sad if you died, but you better not die. No. Please, no. Oh, I'm embracing myself. That was a noise. Oh, what is that?
Chase, go.
Yeah.
message.
Holy crap! Really?
His army's between us and Winterfell. We're on foot.
We rode down from Castle Black. We can double up on the horses.
If the horses last,
we
get there before the den.
I'm not surprised.
We just have to hope the Night King doesn't come.
Jesus! Okay.
Pretty brave to come back to Winterfell.
Yeah.
Look.
Boy, are you nuts? Are you full? Oh, this is awkward.
And then he realizes who he is.
This is awkward. Oh shit! No! God damn it! What a way to finish an episode!
I know.
God damn it! We can't watch another one!
Nope.
Damn. Amazing. Freaking amazing! Season 8 is gonna wreck me!
Yep.
Oh my god.
Yes, it will.
Excuse me. That was awesome.
I see one man with one hand. It appears your sister lied to me.
She lied to me as well.
Oh, Lord.
She never had any intention of sending her army north.
Nope.
She has Euron Greyjoy's fleet and 20,000 fresh troops. The Golden Company from Essos, bought and paid for. Even if we defeat the dead, she'll have more than enough to destroy the survivors.
We.
I promise to fight for the living. I intend to keep that promise.
That's my boy.
Your Grace, I know my brother.
Like you knew your sister.
You knew your own, knowing full well the heritage you received. Why would he do that if he weren't telling the truth?
Perhaps he trusts his little brother to defend him. Right up to the moment he slits my throat.
Really?
You're right, we can't trust him. He attacked my father in the streets. He tried to destroy my house and my family the same as he did yours.
That was 18 years ago.
I know.
I will.
You're still mad about that?
You were at war. Everything I did for my house and my family. I'd do it all again.
The things we do for love.
Ooh!
So why have you abandoned your house and family?
Jamie's like, I got nothing to say about that.
Yeah.
Because this goes beyond loyalty.
Yes!
This is about survival.
Thank you! That was exactly what I was about to say. It's about survival.
The voice of reason.
Thank you!
You don't know me well, Your Grace.
Stand up for your man.
But I know Sir Jaime. He is a man of honor.
Oh.
I was his captor once. But when we were both taken prisoner and the men holding us tried to force themselves on me, Sir Jaime defended me, and lost his hand because of it.
Listen to her.
Without him, my lady, you would not be alive. He armed me, armored me, and sent me to find you and bring you home, because he'd sworn an oath to your mother.
Aww.
Yes, Sansa, listen.
You vouch for him. I do.
Oh.
You would fight beside him. I would. Oh. I trust you with my life. If you trust him with yours, we should let him stay. Yes.
Danny, shush.
What does the Warden of the North say about it?
No, Sasha doesn't say King of the North. She says Warden of the North.
We need every man we can get.
Thank you. Freaking Danny and Cersei, man. It's like...
Very well.
Worry about your little power plays after you defeat the zombies! Grey Worm! Like, don't make me regret this.
Thank you, Your Grace.
Is that Gendry?
It is.
He looks hard at work.
Looks like he's been working hard?
Yes. Ooh, Lord, baby. Oh, that's the dragon glass.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. You make them weapons. Mm. It's his baby Arya. M'lady! Can we have the sex now, m'lady? Yeah, you burn that iron. Yeah, you like it, do you? Oh, yeah, because he's doing that thing for
us. Yeah.
We should make mine first and make sure it's stronger than this.
Ooh, strong enough.
She likes it.
It's got to be safer down in the crypt, yeah.
Are you going to be down in the crypt?
No, but.
But you're a fighter.
That's all my share.
You fought them?
I did. Some of them.
How many?
Few. That was enough.
Yeah, so sorry I pushed you out the window. We good? We good.
A long time ago.
Yeah.
Seasons ago.
Yeah, bygones be bygones and all that. He looks like a king, Jamie. Like with the...
I'm sorry for what I did to you. You weren't sorry then.
Well, he's sorry. He's sorry now.
I'm not that person anymore.
You still would be. If you hadn't pushed me out of that window. And I would still be Brandon Stark.
You're not.
No. Something else.
I'm the three-eyed raven. I don't know what that means.
Not angry.
Complicated.
You're not angry as anyone.
Why didn't you tell them?
You won't be able to help us in this fight if I let them murder you first.
Logic.
What about afterwards?
How do you know there is an afterwards?
Is he saying that he knows he doesn't survive?
Bran's just creepy. Bran is a monotone.
Bran doesn't
creepy.
Drink, but he knows things.
To accept a woman's rule, and we've both done a damn good job of it from what I can tell.
Mm-hmm.
And yet I can't help but feel we're at odds with one another.
Well,
why is that? Your brother,
he loves you, you know that.
That bothers you.
Men do stupid things for women. They're easily manipulated.
True.
All my life, I've known one goal. The Iron Throne. Taking it back from the people who destroyed my family and almost destroyed yours. My war was against them. Until I met John. Now I'm here. half a world away, fighting John's war alongside him. Tell me who manipulated whom. I should have thanked you the moment you arrived. That was a mistake. I'm here because I love your brother. And I trust him. And I know he's true to his word.
Oh, well.
You're the second man in my life I can say that about. Who was the first? Someone taller.
Get Jorah, I assume?
No.
Who?
Her husband.
Oh, no, like who she's saying that who she can trust.
Well, no, she said who she loved.
Oh.
What was his name? Drogo?
Drogo.
I take the Iron Throne.
Here it is.
What about the North? It was taken from us. We took it back, and we said we'd never bow to anyone else again. What about the North?
Leave them alone.
Mm-hmm.
Apologies, my lady. Your grace.
Oh, God.
What is it?
Please! Oh, my heart! I can't! Oh! My baby Ginger's back together again. It's like, are you even in the room? Move.
Your sister.
She only has a few ships and she couldn't sail them here. So she's sailing to the Iron Islands instead. To take them back in your name.
But why aren't you with her?
She why?
I want to fight for Winterfell, Lady Sansa.
Oh.
If you'll have me.
Guy's still alive.
How did you find each other? We met up at the last hearth. The dead got there first.
The Umbers? Fighting for the Night King now. We had to travel around them to get here.
Oh, that's so awful.
Whoever's not here now is with them. How long do we have? Before the sun comes up tomorrow.
No! So that's why they say the that's why it's called the longest night.
Ding 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 tonight.
Oh yeah, no. No.
What does he want? An endless night. He wants to erase his world, and I am his memory.
That's what death is, isn't it? Forgetting. Being forgotten. If we forget where we've been and what we've done, we're not men anymore. Just animals. Your memories don't come from books. Your stories aren't just stories. If I wanted to erase the world, then I'd start with you. How will he find you?
His mark is on me. He always knows where I am.
Oh.
We'll put you in the crypt where he's safest.
No. We need to lure him into the open before his army destroys us all.
Oh my God.
He wants us to use you as bait.
We're not leaving you alone out there.
He won't be. I'll stay with him. With the Iron Boy.
No, I don't like this, no.
I took this castle from you. Let me defend you now.
No. I don't like this. No.
We'll hold off the rest of the pack for as long as we can.
Jesus.
And the time comes, the Devil's will be on the walls to give you the signal to light the church.
The Devil is perfectly capable of waving a torch on his own. You'll be in the crypt.
Your Grace, I have thought this one. I can do it again. Alongside the men, women, risking their lives.
There are thousands of them, and only one of you. You can't fight as well as they can, but you can think better than any of them. You're here because of your mind. If we survive, I'll need it.
The guidance shows
she has a point.
They're in the field. They're not protecting Bran. We need to be near him. Not too near or the Night King won't come. But close enough to pursue him when he does.
Dragonfire will stop him.
I don't know. No one's ever tried.
We're all going to die. But at least we die together. Let's get some rest.
Oh man.
Please, in my bowl.
Big Ginger!
Nice and warm in here. It could be our last night in this world, you know?
Yes, well, I'm glad you're here. Here, fighting with us. Glad you survived Eastwatch.
Would you like a drink?
Oh.
Brought my own.
Oh, my God.
They call you King Killer.
I'm sure someone does.
They call me Giant's Bane. Want to know why?
Oh, I love him.
I killed the giant when I was 10.
Mm-hmm.
Then I climbed right into bed with his wife.
Oh my God.
When she woke up, you know what she did? Suckled me at her. For 3 months. Thought I was a baby. That's how I got so strong. Giant's milk.
Good Lord.
I love James' expression.
Okay. Oh my God.
I ought to know what it's like before that happened.
Oh. Are they gonna do it now? Oh, yes they are. Okay. Okay then. Go, Arya! Girl. Oh, hello. Oh, she's been through some stuff.
I'm not the Red Woman. Take your own bloody pants off.
One of the most in-character love scenes that I've ever seen. Yeah. Like, that is totally how Arya would do it.
It is.
Oh. I'm so happy for them.
It's strange, isn't it?
Folk tradition.
I love him, Big Ginger.
I didn't even want to be a knight.
I'm no king, but if I were, I'd knight you 10 times over.
You don't need a king. Any knight can make another knight. Up for it.
Oh, is he gonna? Oh,
Lady Brienne.
Do you want to be a knight or not?
Oh. Here we go. Like, look at my mama.
Arise, Brienne of Tarth.
Oh.
A knight of the Seven Kingdoms.
Oh, she's so happy. Aw, he's so proud of his lady.
The big woman.
They have to be okay. No, 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 no.
They spun her around on the damp old stone.
No, I can't. Take him and lock him in a room. Stay there. Just stay there. Oh, that's right, so now he knows who he is. Is he gonna tell her?
What would you do?
Oh. I'd wait.
I know. I think this could wait for another day.
Yes.
We might not make it. Let's not worry about
this.
Yes! You have bigger fish to fry.
Who's that?
Oh, got his mama.
Lyanna Stark.
My brother Rhaegar. Everyone told me he was decent and kind. He liked to sing. Gave money to poor children.
He was.
And he raped her.
No.
He didn't.
Oh. Oh, he's gonna.
He loved her.
He's gonna tell her.
They were married in secret. After Rhaegar fell on the trident, she had a son. Robert would have murdered the baby if he ever found out, and Lyanna knew it. So the last thing she did, as she bled to death on her birthing bed, must give the boy to her brother. Oh. Ned Stark.
Oh my god.
To raise as his bastard. My name. My real name. Is Aegon Targaryen.
It's impossible.
Or you were.
Not so impossible.
Bran. He saw it.
He saw it?
And Samwell confirmed it. He read about their marriage at the Citadel without even knowing what it meant.
A secret no one in the world knew. Except your brother and your best friend. Does that seem strange to you?
That girl. Does raise some skepticism, I must say.
It's true, Diane.
Can't blame her for that one.
I know it is.
It would make you the last male heir of House Targaryen. You'd have a claim to the Iron Throne.
So what does that mean for you two?
Not like the chair, Nancy?
No, I hate that freaking chair!
What do you want to happen to that girl?
Well, if it was Ramsay, I'd say, I want it to be eaten by a lion! But lions can't eat chairs.
What do you think should happen to the chair?
I don't know, so we should blow it up!
Yeah.
God! I don't want that chair! That chair causes so much trouble! I don't know what I want to happen to that chair, but I want it gone. Nobody has the frickin' chair.
No one gets the throne.
No one gets it.
it explodes.
Yes. That just for like him being like Sam the way he is, I think Sam's gonna survive it.
You think Sam's gonna survive the Battle of Winterfell?
I hope so.
Okay.
I think so. I know Tyrion does.
Yeah.
Because he's at the end. I think Dany and Jon do, because I think it's another episode where that happens. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because the bells. I hope the Hound lives. I know Arya can't die. Gendry cannot die. I'm telling you right now. No. I don't know if he dies, but no. I know Bran lives. Sansa, all them.
Anyone else you want to put a prediction out there? Who you think might die?
Who do I think might die? I don't know if I've seen the Hound at the end, so I'm afraid if the Hound dies.
Think he might die here?
Maybe. Big Ginger.
Aww.
I don't remember if I've seen anything with him at the end. I know Jaime, it's another episode that he dies because of the things. Davos! Davos cannot die! No! No, no, no! No, no, no! No! Oh my god, no.
You know, I'm not gonna...
I'm gonna say, he lived this freaking long.
I will not confirm or deny any of these predictions of yours.
I love being able to know what happens when you don't.
Oh, Ghost! Ghost can't die either.
Uh-oh.
Mm-mm. God, it's so quiet. I don't like it. Really? Really?
You love her.
I hate her. She burned the poor baby.
She's like, you're all judging me.
Yes.
Do you speak their tongue?
Yes, she brought John back, and that was one good thing that she did, but I still hate her.
Tell them to lick their swords.
You can hate someone and like it when they do some good things.
Yes.
You're allowed to have those feelings. It's mixed emotions.
Good.
Viva Noa Rakshati.
Are they gonna kill her? I was like, if she still is useful, use her. But I hope she dies. At the end.
Oh, so she's one of the ones that you hope dies. She's yes. not. You're not gonna say, please don't die.
Oh, I hope she dies. I wouldn't trust her. Ah! Okay. Okay. Okay, that's a good idea. Holy crap! Oh my god! That's an awesome shot! Oh my god! I was like, well, that was smart.
Don't what?
Don't kill her yet. There's no need to. Wait until after the battle. You can use her. I want her to die too, boy. I do. She's like, I hate your guts too. I know. Just to make sure.
The Night King is coming.
The dead are already here.
Yeah, but you have to stay safe. Oh God! God! Oh God! No! 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 Not now! Not now! No! 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 Oh! Oh God! Oh, Brienne! Oh God! Jeez! Okay, that's. Thank God for his red hair. Oh God. Oh, Jamie. Oh, is that Patrick? No, no, no! No, no, no! Oh God! Oh my God! Ah! Oh Jesus Christ! Is that Sam? Holy crap! No! 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 Oh God! No! No! Please no! Please no! Oh thank God! Oh thank God! Oh thank God! Come on, Sam. You got this. Get up. Get up. Ah! Oh. Oh, kill him. Kill him. Well, yeah, that's probably smarter. Oh. Oh, God. Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is insane! What's the plan? Do you even have a plan?
I don't even have a plan.
Brad, you've seen everything. Any military advice? Okay. Is that Danny there?
No, it's John.
Oh, okay. Like, I wasn't sure if... Oh, no. Oh, Lordy. Okay. You have to live. Oh, no! No, no, no! No! Oh, my God. Go, go, Arya! Go, go! More, more! The hell? Oh, my God! You're welcome! Oh my God. The thing is, it's like, you follow these characters throughout like 8 seasons. So like, you grow to care about them so much. Oh God. Come on!
I just want you to know, I wish the things I did,
everything you did, brought you where you are now. Where you belong. Home. To go now.
Where?
Go where?
Thank you. No! Okay. What is he doing? What are the birds gonna do? Pigeon shit? Pigeon like crow poop on them?
Someone who's supposed to be all-knowing really does not help with explanations.
I know! I'm like, Monica, was that story over? Brad made them?
No.
So then what did Brad do?
He wanted to see him. He got to see where he was, what he was doing.
So he just sent the crows to see what... Is it the bad dragon? Oh, he's freaking riding it! How dare you! Get off him! Oh, Jesus. Oh, baby. Oh, God. Get me! Oh, my God! Don't do something heroic and stupid! Don't do something heroic and stupid. Okay. Go, go. More. Yeah, do that. Ginger! God, they're how? How are they gonna hit the swarm of them?
Dougal and Cheney.